Behind each of you is a torch. Go ahead and grab a torch and approach a flame. Dip it in and get fire. This is part of the ritual at Tribal Council because in this game, fire represents your life. As long as you have fire, you're still in the game. When your fire's gone, so are you. Okay, it is time to vote. Amy, you're up. I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote.
Laura.
Amy.
Marissa. Corinne. Corinne.
JT. One vote, JT.
Corinne. That's three votes, Corinne.
Second person voted out a survivor, Guatemala.
Corinne, need to bring me a torch. Corinne, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go. Well, judging from the look on Corinne's face, that was anything but a straightforward vote. And I'm guessing it won't be the last time somebody is surprised at Tribal Council. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.